the Wolf is back, and I'm going to be making a quick video. I've edited a bunch of my settings. I'm actually going to turn up this one. Oh, it can only be normal. Okay. Kind of turn up the difficulty I've been doing. Oops, I'm just going to do good all around. Kind of normal. Wait, did they go back? No, they did not. Okay. So I wanted to do another Warband video. I'm going to be doing a stream of it later, but I want to do a prequel video for it. I am going to be starting a new game when I start the stream, as I do not remember what I was doing. I'm only on day 48. I don't remember how it was going or what I was doing. Okay, you're... Okay. I'm on day 12. I'm on day 48. With a decent sized roster. 10K. Camp. I have no prisoners. Reports? We'll be making 64 a week. That's not too bad. At least I'm not losing. I don't have very many relationship points. Our terminator is gathering support. I have 200 renown, 0 honor rating, 9 for the right to rule. I'm a lord and the king of Vagars. I am? Oh my god. Sorry, I've made enemies, I lost people. Okay. So, what I am gonna do is, with the stream, I'm gonna start over. And, for that, I actually do things a little bit differently. I've actually been watching, BMP. The VMP show, his YouTube. I've been watching him, and it's got me wanting to do more Warband videos again. I can't do any mods on the PC, sadly. My PC cannot handle it for some reason, so I won't be doing that. But again, this is mainly just a preview video and to give you guys an idea of what I want to do. I want to kind of change my playstyle a little bit. I think I'm going to go out solo a little bit, because I should be able to handle some bandits, and they should attack me pretty often if I don't have very many people. And increasing their difficulty will also make it a little bit more interesting. So, that's what I'm going to do, and I will be doing a stream for that later on, probably around 8 or 9 in the morning, depending. I'll be doing the stream. I'm hoping for at least a few hours to get some gameplay in, and start the Griffith's new adventure, because I'm going to stick with that. So yeah, hopefully you guys look forward to it, and hopefully you'll join me for the adventure, because I'm definitely going to be upping my game a little bit, and hopefully doing a lot more this time, making a lot more progress. There's going to be a lot of grinding involved though, so during the stream I may end up doing some of that. But in terms of videos and stuff like that, I'm mainly just going to be doing that off-screen and recording for, like, any real progression or anything. But, again, hopefully you guys will, stick around and, join me for that. And I will see you guys later.